Hello and welcome back to Channel Codex, hope you guys are doing well. Today we are going to create flight booking UI like this. Let's begin with empty artboard. We will start with simple header. For your information, I am using Icons 4 Design plugin, which I already mentioned in description. Go ahead and download that if you haven't already. We'll add text for the title. Give some formatting and alignment. With that, our title is ready. Let's move on and create trip type selector. Before that, let me tell you that I am using Overpass font from Google. You can download the same to match with this UI. For trip type selector, we will use rectangle. Add roundness. Remove border and introduce shadow. Simple, isn't it? We will use blue color background with checkbox to show selected trip type. Press Command D to duplicate selected item. We will change color for other trip types and now our trip type selector is ready. Press Command G to group selected items so that you can move and resize them together. Next we will design from and to layout. Again, it is the same process, we will add text and modify it as per our design. Quick tip. While designing it's very important to consider the size and font weight because that derives the attention of the user. It's also a good idea to use icons in your design. It gives visual guidance to the user without having to describe the field with label and other details. Always use light colors for dividers, descriptions and details. Use dark color for title and something which user should notice. And use dark color with bold font if you want to emphasize on selected part of UI. Say for example submit button or date of trip. For instance, see how the date is bold and dark, month is dark but small size and day text is light because it's least important in this scenario. Here, the date font was not matching with design so I have to install other variant of Overpass font and now it looks perfect. Let's duplicate the same and make return date UI. I hope you people are enjoying the process of this design as you continued till this part. We are almost there, only thing left is to design search action itself. To make separation between background and our main content, we will add white color rectangle beneath the design and that will pop our content out. Let's design custom path for the bottom part and it will work as connector between form and action button. And finally, we will use circle to draw the button, give it some shadow and add text. You can find this XD design on the link below in description. Like the video now to show your interest and that will encourage me to make more for such tutorials for Adobe XD and Flutter development. Thank you so much for watching till end, see you guys in the second part of this video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button.